हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज महिमा सिंह, योर लीगल एडवाइजर एट डायल इजी, एंड टुडे विल टॉक अबाउट डाउरी एंड डाउरी डेथ. नाउ व्हाट इज दैट? मैरिज इन इंडिया इज स्टेप्ड इन ट्रेडिशंस एंड डीप रूटेड कल्चर बिलीफ प्रैक्टिसेस आर पास डाउन बाय वर्ड ऑफ मंथ एंड इन सम केसेस विद द चेंजिंग टाइम्स. देयर इज हाउएवर वन कस्टम दैट स्टबनली resist change the dowry system in India. It has roots in medieval times when a gift in case or kind was given to a bride by her family to maintain her independence after the marriage. During the colonial period, it became the only legal way to get married with the British, making the practice of dowry mandatory. Now, a dowry is transfer of parental property, gifts or money at the marriage of a daughter. Dowry contrast with the related concept of bride price and dower. While bride price or bride service is a payment by the groom or his family to the bride's parents, dowry is at the wealth transferred from the bride's family to the groom or his family for the bride. Similarly, the dower is the property settled on the bride herself by the groom at the times of marriage and which remains under her ownership and control. Dowry Prohibition Act 1961 was enacted to prohibit in giving or taking of dowry and related other offenses. Now we'll talk about more about dowry death in the next video. Thank you.